Okay, stop. Did Hardy say something about us or about me?
Wait, Ezra, she's cute. She's smart. I get it. There's no argument, but she's your student, man.
No. Why would he? I was just having fun at a bar with a high school student.
Hey, thanks for this. I'm having fun.
Yeah, me too.
It sounds so awful.
Well, maybe it is. I mean, if you think about it.
Why?
Holy crap.
Was I acting like a high school girl? Did I do anything to embarrass you? Look, have I ever done that?
No.
Do you have plans this weekend?
I'm thinking we should talk about the homework assignment. It's not about that.
Okay, then what is it about? I mean, is this Hardy's problem or is it yours? Where did this come from?
Ezra, wait!
I gotta go.
Age is never an issue when we're together.
When it's just the two of us. But when we're out in the world, people notice.
No. Hardy noticed.
When this is all over, she's gonna get her diploma, you're gonna get a pink slip and an orange jumpsuit.
Let's get real. In theory, we are a lot more wrong than we are right.
Okay, nothing's changed.
Yes, it has.
I'm your teacher.
You wanna be real? Forget about theory. What does it feel like when we're together?
You're lucky. My cooking's always better the next day. I make really good leftovers.
Good? It feels right. You're smart. You've traveled. Great taste in music. I'd like to know more about you.
I want to be with you. I want to hang out in the bar, introduce you to my friends, split a plate of fries like everybody else, but I don't think we can do that.
I can keep my feelings in check.
I can't.
When I'm with you, I don't care about anybody else.
But, so are you talking yourself into this or out of it?
So what you want is to not be here at all?
Will you please let me finish?
Oh, I'm sorry. I've just gotten used to filling in the blanks myself.
Yes. No, no. Maybe.
So... review.
But I want to talk to you when I'm not looking at you over a desk or through Dan Farron's faux hawk.
Look, we're here now, and it's just the two of us, and it feels good. I love you. So let's not care together.